I gotta do it just for this occasion. Oh, fuck you, game. Running away from an enemy sometimes, dangerous enemy, sometimes the best option. That's what I fucking tried to do. Are you serious? It's locked? Ow. Ow. Oh god, they can climb. So that's what happens when fear takes over.
I'll go around the back and open the door. Hang tight.
Bullet hole?
I hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
I know, but we can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. The man eats danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner. Through here, give me a hand! Ready? Lift! Go! You too!
Well, there's no turning back now. Well, I guess I'm... Well, there's not really a lot of other skill points I really wanted to buy at that moment anyway, so I guess... With this difficulty, it'll have to do. Town map.
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Machine pistol ammo.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Oh, fuck no! Oh, God. Zombie dogs. Had to be zombie dogs.
They're back.
They must have been the island's residents. Why the hell did the Overseer turn a whole island into whatever? Assuming she...
Hmm.
Neil! Come on!
I promise I'll catch up. Just get to that tower. Come on, you freaks! Catch me if you can!
Right.
That's right, topple over and die.
That girl!
Yeah, we saw her in the prison.
She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
If the Overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up.
Yeah. But she was alive 6 months later, so something happened. Hmm. What the fuck is that? Oh. If I weren't playing on casual, I probably would have felt like I was really kicking ass right now. What was that? Oh, he hates the light! That's right, he doesn't like light. I don't trust that. Oh. Are they dead? You know, I just realized it actually tracks that. The latest mock moved us even closer to the real test. This time, 11 candidates were fitted with the sensor bracelets, then subjected to extreme emotional stress for varying lengths of time. 3 died immediately, the remaining 8 eventually mutated at some point and were disposed of. The trial ended with none of the subs overcoming their fear. Oh.
Doesn't stay open long. We're gonna have to be quick to get through.
Jesus. Thank you. That was not nice. That was so not nice. Oh shit.
Can't do this alone.
Oh. Damn it. I like that detail that she covers her ears because the gunshot is so loud. Oh my god. Beautiful timing. Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here, folks. Next time, we're going to continue on the search for trying to find Natalia. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you want more content in the future, subscribe to my channel and hit that bell. And I'll see you all next time. Alright. Hello, everyone. And welcome back to Resident Evil Revelations 2. So, it would appear that, unfortunately, was it this episode or the last episode? I can't remember. But it would turn out that these bracelets are just as I feared, ironically. They cause a mutation in the person due to the injections. And
where did she run off to?
Our buddy Pedro turned into a monster that we had to run away from.